What's up, YouTube?
It's your boy Cal.
And it's your girl Ivy.
And welcome to the mill. Yes, Sirski.
Hey, before we even get started, y'all already know. Go ahead and like, subscribe, tap that bell, sign up for post notifications.
Yeah.
So y'all can get notified.
And get acquainted, man, because, hey, we about to go crazy. We about to go crazy.
Hey, and y'all make sure y'all share.
Yeah, to your mama, your daddy, you know.
Sister, brother.
Cousin, your wife, Sachi.
Yeah, all of that.
Go.
So what we doing today?
Today, we're doing the Try Not to Laugh Challenge.
This is going to be easy for me.
It's going to be easy for me.
Oh, we're doing the water edition, by the
way. Water edition.
So we're both gonna basically
be putting the water inside of our mouth and not laughing.
And we're gonna try,
like I'm doing,
to make the other person.
You see how serious
laugh.
I am?
You played. All right, so you ready?
So yeah, I'm ready. Right, who's going first?
We gotta face each other.
Let's rock paper scissors to see who goes first. We gonna face each other. Yeah, let's face each other.
Okay.
All
right.
We got stuff we can actually spin in because she funny, y'all.
We make it today.
She funny.
Alright.
So who going first? Who put the water in the one first?
I'll take scissors.
Alright, rock, paper, scissors. Alright, ready? One, paper, scissors, shoot. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
Okay. Alright.
Alright, so so you put the water in the one first. Alright, go ahead.
Okay.
Alright, summer down. Summer down.
Okay, here we go.
Summer down. Alright. So, what do you call... what do you call an alpaca wearing a turtleneck? Mm-hmm. I don't know either. I'm asking you. Alright, so how long do I have? Alright, so you ready?
Mm-hmm.
Alright, so if you take if you take, right? You gonna let me say it? If you take, right, a pig, right? And put it in the mud, right? I can see the water. It's coming over your gap. The water's coming over your gap. It's coming over your gap. Water came out. Alright, so that's on me. Water came out. Mm-mm.
Okay.
I'm not funny.
You are a little bit. Alright, you ready?
Mm-hmm.
When I gotta make you laugh, you know, it's a couple of things that come to mind. You remember that one time that we were smoking and you rubbed that piece of crap? That made me cry. The other thing I think about is when I was rubbing my feet on your feet and I thought oh my god.
Why did I think of those? Why did I not think of those?
You gonna smack my face.
Oh, my bad, I'm sorry.
Y'all, that made me cry. I knew that was funny because that
happened. Y'all, real quick, backstory. The first thing she said was one time we was down, this was like a little while back, before the kids, right? Yeah, this was before the kids. It was late at night, we was down at an old apartment and
we was high, y'all.
And while we were smoking and everything, after we were smoking, we ordered some pizza, some on Papa John's. And she had on red lipstick. And as we were laying there, Like,
what does that have to do with
I was just like, dang, her lips look like marinara sauce. So I swiped my...
The man like, rubbed the pizza crust down the side of my face.
Like, you know? It was like, but it was just like, oh man, she's so beautiful. Like, I could dip her on my breaststick. Like, I don't know. I was high.
Okay, and then the second one was, we were laying in bed one night. I think we were probably high that time.
Oh yeah, it was high.
But I was rubbing my feet, my toes, on the top of his, on the top of his feet.
Literally.
And I said, babe, can you take your socks off? And he was like, I don't have socks.
Like, what do you?
And we laughed so hard.
Can you take you serious? You know how y'all ladies do? You take your toes and you scrape your man's socks down. She was trying to scrape my skin like. And she was like, take your socks off. And I'm like, I don't have socks on.
Alright, you ready?
Yep.
Whew, okay.
You ready? Alright. You remember that time? It was me, you, and Zamir. What? Bro, all in the face.
I'm sorry.
Oh, you didn't even let me get to it.
I just
anytime Zamir's name is brought up.
We just say the Grammy
funny.
Is within us part. Yes, I knew it.
You know I'll get into it.
Whew.
Oh man. All we gotta do is think about high times. Isn't that crazy? That's what the funniest time is. No.
Alright. Oh, it's my turn now. Okay. Okay, another thing that I think about when I want to make you laugh. Mm-hmm. You remember that day we sat there and we did like a whole photo shoot when Ashton Logan had just came from the hospital after he was born. Mm-hmm. And we looked through the picture. And Logan was sitting there. He looked the exact same way every picture. Like, it was hilarious because the boy looked like
he belonged in Bug's life.
Not in a Bug's
life. Oh man, that is so funny.
Gosh.
That one picture. Oh man.
Y'all.
Ah.
It's obvious.
Damn, y'all made me choke. Y'all made me choke.
To make each other laugh. Because we got some good times to go back and laugh at. Alright, y'all.
Yep.
So, we hope you enjoyed this video.
Yep.
If you did,
as much as we did,
please be sure to like, subscribe, tap that bell, sign up for post notifications.
Yes, every day, we dropping new content every day. And we about to turn up. So, somebody got a prank coming soon because... Look at my beard, y'all.
You look handsome.
Why, thank you.
You do.
But.
You look very handsome.
I missed my beard already, y'all.
I do miss it too, so I'm not even gonna tell you.
Yep. She used to run her hand through it. She can't run her fingers through nothing now. Now she be like, babe, your hair be poking me in my cheek. See? Mm-hmm. Well.
All right, y'all. Well, anyways.
Yep.
Drop them green hearts down below. Let us know what it is.
Black
Team Heart. Ivy in this thing all day, every day.
Black Heart.
Hey.
Black Heart.
And we out of here.
Team Cap. Pew.